Wouldn't it be funny if someone died at the school?
What?
You know, like would they shut it down? Or would they like have like a memorial or something? Or do you think they just cover it up, you know? And like it never happened and the kid never existed.
How should I know? I don't care. I mean, Jesus, dude, why are you even thinking about that? It's not like it matters. It's so fucking stupid. I mean, you know, of course they covered up. I was up like all night.
Stop staying up all night jerking off, moron. If you keep that up, you won't be able to keep it up.
So, How you been?
Been better. Why?
I'm just asking, you know, just curious, I guess.
After all these weeks, now someone wants to talk to me?
Look, I'm sorry I didn't talk to you before. But you can't keep yourself locked away from everyone. I'm just curious about you. It's better late than never.
Why do you care?
Well, I wouldn't mind talking to you, but that's only if you'll let me and stop shutting everyone out.
You know what? Whatever. Everyone does what they want to anyways, so you should do the same.
I come to talk to you, and you don't even care. What's the matter?
I hate this fucking school and everyone in it. And no one leaves me alone, ever. Well, do you have a spoon?
No.
Maybe you think of the positives, Chris. There are people who care and would like to know you if you give them the chance.
You didn't even say bless you. Why do you care?
You're cool. I think you're interesting. You don't seem to care what other people think about you, and you don't take shit from anybody.
Mom made me a lasagna sandwich, and I want to enjoy it, so just leave me the fuck alone, okay? Want to go to my car?
Sure. You didn't do that.
Yes, I did. And he ran out of that bathroom with his pants at his knees, screaming, "Oh my God, a rat! A rat!"
And then what happened?
Well, the bell rang, and everyone got out and went to class. They were all laughing at him. The entire class pointed at him and was laughing. I was walking home later that day, and I saw him crying by himself. Yeah, he moved away later that year. Guess he couldn't take it all. Haven't thought about that for a while. Yeah, he was an idiot. Guess he couldn't take it.
So, what else do you like to do besides playing jokes on your friends?
I climb trees. Makes me feel safe and strong. Like, I'm on top of the world and above all this shit.
Why are you so angry all of the time? Why do you seem to like to hurt people? Even this kid. You said he was a good friend of yours, and now he doesn't even talk to you?
I don't know. It's not like my life has been full of anger or crap like that. I mean, I guess I was okay until, like, the eighth grade, and then got to this place, and I just felt like I were, I don't know, being put down, told what to do and all. This place spends so much money trying to make us look so high-tech and great that they really lose track of who really matters. Us. We matter, but they don't even seem to care anymore, if they ever did. I guess it's just walking into this place every day and doing things that I don't want to do and seeing people I really don't care about. That's what makes me the way I am. You know, the pain makes me feel like I'm alive, that yes, I do feel something. There's nothing to do, and there's nowhere to go, and that's all I'm left with.
Well, this is life, Chris. It's not gonna get any better, and you just have to look at the best things in life. Just
yeah, but that's the worst part. It will never get fixed, and sometimes I wonder why I even bother.
You wonder why you bother with what? You know, you shouldn't do this to yourself. Sometimes there is hypocrisy. There is pain. There is, well, stupidity. This is all around us. But I don't let it get to me. I don't let it control me. The best things in life are often those that you overlook. All you seem to do is to look for the worst in things. You look for the bleak, the dark. Maybe it would be good if you it's something good to look forward to.
Like what? Nothing ever works out in the end. Everything always fades away or dies.
I need to get my jacket. place now, Chris? Doesn't everything seem better now?
I don't know, I can't really disagree with you. You know, I don't really know what to think, Jenny. I feel like this past week, everything about me has changed, and I guess it is all thanks to you. I don't know. Everything is... it's great.
Thank you.